Well, here I am underneath the Apatosaurus louisae holotype CM3018.
It's a very rare perspective.
And you can see that immediately the torso is not just super wide, but so wide that I can't get it in the camera shot.
And this seems to be legit. As far as I can make out, the curvature of the ribs is good. The articulation of the ribs to the vertebrae is good. We really are looking at a very, very, very wide torso. And shortly we'll show you how that compares with Diplodocus.